Brava.
Loghi.
Yes. See? See how here you have two vowels? You have to pronounce it everything. Don't skip any vowel in Italiano. Eh? Moglie is one wife. If I say mogli, which is this, is wives. Eh? So there are words where you have to, you're going to see a lot of vowels at the end. The temptation is, okay, I'm going to just cut it. No. Say everything. Moglie. There are some words. Okay. Allora, proviamo. Let's try to read something so we can practice. Just to see if these rules apply or not. Allora, andiamo a pagina 8, page 8. E we start to read some. Pagina 8, page 8. Allora, Maria, read me the first picture that you see on the book.
Io mi chiamo Marisol e ho 47 anni.
Perfetto, ok? She said, io mi chiamo Marisol e ho 47 anni. No doubt that when you say your name, you say mi chiamo. It's not mi chiamo. Mi chiamo. If you want to write a K, I don't know, find your way. Mi chiamo. So when I introduce myself, I say mi chiamo Daniela. Okay? Mi chiamo Daniela. Bene, in this case she is Maria Sol and she says ho 47 anni, I am 47 years old. Okay? She mentioned that. Bene, Sheila, prova, vai, second picture.
Tu sei Albert.
Sì, perfetto. You are Albert. This was very easy. Read me another one.
Lui è Juan e viene da Madrid. Lei si chiama Carmen.
Perfetto. Ok, so lui is he. He is Juan and comes from Madrid. Lei is she. Ok, quindi lui. No, my word is starting to be crowded. Allora. Lui or lei? He or she? Most of the time your conversation will be io e tu, right? Because you say something and you ask something. Sometimes you have to talk about a third person, or in English you have it. We don't have it. The dog is either a girl or a guy. A table is a masculine noun, so it's a he, lui. A car is a girl. It's a she. So we'll get there. But everything has a gender. Keep this in mind. Everything is either a girl or a guy. Okay. Let's read the next picture. Vai, Guglielmo.
Voi venite dai Ghana.
Sì, bravo. Do you guys come from Ghana? Voi is you all. So in class, if I address to you all, you guys, I'm gonna use this. Voi. You all. Voi. And read me another one, Guglielmo. Vai.
Noi ci chiamo.
Noi ci.
Chiamiamo.
Sì.
Pier e Marie e siamo marito e moglie.
Bravissimo. Yes. Ok. So, noi ci, because ci is this syllable, ci. Chiamiamo has this syllable. Dov'è? Chiamiamo Pier e Marie and we are husband and wife. Yes? So noi means we. Noi is we. Ok. Arturo, read me the last picture of the page.
Ok, this is not the creative writing class, right?
No!
Loro sono Giammila?
Sì.
Ok, here we go. E Abudulla?
Sì.
Il bambino si chiama Omar.
Chiama Omar, perfetto, yes. Allora, loro, we'll see this, all the subjects. Loro means they. This is they. They. Yes. So, in this page, everybody introduce themselves. Mm? They said, io mi chiamo, tu sei Albert, he is Juan, she is Carmen. Do you guys come from Ghana? We are all husband and wife, etc., etc. Allora, let's try to practice this. Since we have all these students, very good, from the previous classes, they're gonna do this for you. For you, Arturo, Guglielmo e Sheila. Check what they do. Allora, per esempio, Giacomo, introduce yourself. You can say, just say a few things. Just use, let's say, your name.
I got it.
Well, say something easy so they can listen to you.
Io chiamo Giacomo, solo per la classe. Mi chiamo James. Per qui, ecco?
Qui.
Per qui, mi chiamo Giacomo.
Aspetta,
what is... Newport Beach.
Aspetta. What is he saying?
His name is Giacomo here, but not...
The real name is... Okay, perfect. Bene. Mm-hmm. And then you say, vivo a Newport.
Yeah, vivo a Newport Beach.
You live in Newport Beach.
Okay, perfect.
I said, don't be
Okay, say another thing. I don't know. How would you say that today you wear light blue colors for a reason?
Oh,
I don't know if you guys noticed, Denise and Beverly, do you know? Che Giacomo oggi è vestito di celeste.
Oh, no. So I wore everything light blue, down to my boxer shorts.
Too much information.
Or am I wearing boxer shorts?
No, infatti, I was like, oh my gosh. Vabbè.
Newport Beach is fine.
Infatti, a Newport Beach you can. In Italia,
not so
not sure, yes. Not in Florence, at least, yes.
Mi piacere giocare lawn bowling.
Okay, mi piace.
Mi piace.
You pick a tough one. Mi piace giocare, and you would say any sport. Sì, perfetto. Bene. Okay, so he introduced himself. Giacomo, why don't you say something about her? How would you say, my deskmate is...
Francesca è il mio amico.
Okay, you can say, lei è, she is, Francesca. Mm-hmm. Oppure...
È il mio...
La mia compagna di banco.
Oh,
my deskmate, yes.
Oh. I was on the tip of my tongue.
Okay, bene. Okay, so you now pass the ball.